Hey, and welcome to Ahrefs Monthly Product Updates. We have 16 updates to introduce this month. Let's start with something exciting. The remote Ahrefs MCP Server is now live for all light plans and above. This means you can connect ChatGPT, Claude, or Copilot to Ahrefs, so your AI assistant can pull fresh Ahrefs data and analyze it for you without accessing the Ahrefs interface. The best part? No server setup. The remote MCP is hosted by Ahrefs, so you just connect your account and go. Here's a quick demo. I'll ask Claude a question. And the MCP plugin connects, runs the query, and delivers the live data. Setup is simple. Docs and guides are linked below. Role limits and API units depend on your plan. Next up, Brand Radar. Plenty to explore here. First up, the September data update for chatbots is live. ChatGPT and Perplexity now have 5 months of historical data, while Gemini and Copilot have 3. Next, entities now support URLs. That means you can track both name-based mentions and URL citations under the same entity. Over on the overview, you'll also see a new citations chart. Mentions and citations match by name variations, while impressions and AI share of voice match by name variations or URLs. Also, a few usability upgrades. The AI responses report now has a chart you can pair with the results table for quicker insights. The topics report includes nested tables for easier previews. And reports now save filters, plus an optional name field and a duplicate report option. Moving on to web analytics. First, we've updated the report structure. All reports now live in the sidebar, making navigation faster and easier. You can now also copy and paste multiple URLs into page filters, a small but handy upgrade when you're analyzing several pages at once. Moving on to Site Explorer, you can now see which keywords belong to each entity in the organic keywords report, and filter by them too. So you can see exactly which topics drive visibility for each brand, product, or person, and where you're missing coverage. Next, we've refined the branded versus non-branded traffic graph. Branded traffic is now split into your brand and other brands, so you can track your target's brand performance separately, compare with competitors, and view trends across time and regions. We've also added filter presets to top pages, which are shared with the organic keywords report so you can move seamlessly between both views. And finally, URL rating is now in top pages. Sort, filter, and access it via API to gauge page strength at a glance. Moving on to GSU reports. View SERPs directly in the GSU keywords report and see how you and competitors rank. No need to switch tabs. We'll automatically show the most relevant SERP based on your date range and clicks, using desktop results for consistency. And over in Social Media Manager, a big quality of life update. Multi-channel publishing. Draft your post once, preview it per channel, then schedule or publish to all platforms at one go. On to our last updates for Ahrefs API. We've added a new spam filter across all backlink-related endpoints. It's also available through MCP, so AI assistants can now pull clean backlink data without spam links. The Page Explorer endpoint is also now live. You can access hundreds of crawl fields and metrics, compare data across dates, and pair it with the Site Audit Issues endpoint to pull affected URLs by issue ID. And for Rank Tracker, there's a new endpoint for competitor metrics, including share of voice, traffic, and position stats. Keyword level filters will be added in an upcoming release. Links to API docs below. And we are done for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.